Since his release from the hospital, Tsarnaev has been held at the Federal Detention Center in Devens.
And that complex also has extensive medical facilities on its campus. And our Jorge Quiroga is live above it tonight. He's in Sky 5 over Devens.
That's right, Heather. We're flying above and looking down at the facility here on the grounds of the former Fort Devens. This is the home for the surviving marathon bomber. The name by the front entrance says it is a federal medical facility, but as we have stated before, make no mistake about it, this is a high security prison. Dzhokhar Tsarnaev has been living here since he was transferred under heavy security from Beth Israel Hospital in Boston on April 27 last year. Since then, Dzhokhar has only left this facility for formal indictment in Boston federal court. In the past, Tsarnaev's attorneys have complained that his living conditions at this facility are too harsh, that he's kept in isolation with limited access to a small outdoor space and highly restricted to outside communications. But officials at the medical center, Devens, have responded saying the bombing suspect is in secure housing where authorities can monitor him. That his small cell has a steel door with an observation window and a slot for passing food and medication. And although they have not discussed his specific details, typically they say medical workers making rounds each shift monitor the inmates and the guards. Also keep an eye on some cells with video cameras. Today's decision by the Attorney General to seek the death penalty should have no impact on his living conditions. A trial date has not been set. Live from Sky High above Devens, Jorge Quiroga, WCVB News Center 5.